know, I reckon we do what Myra wants. We've got to keep this strike going.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm trying to do, but someone's got to make sure nobody backs out. Of course, if you want to do it, that's fine with me.
No, but...
Yeah, well, I know what you're thinking.
I doubt it.
Okay, so I look out for myself. Doesn't mean I don't care about the rest of you.
Oh, well, I think it's wonderful we have someone to look after us, and I'm sure Myra would be pleased that we're in such good hands.
Oh, Mason, Governor wants to speak to you.
They're lovely. I'm surprised you remembered.
Oh, I remember lots of things. You had a dress that colour. That was the first time I bought you flowers.
Stop it. You'll make me blush.
Suits you.
Well, maybe. But Mason will be here shortly, and I can do without any embarrassing questions from our resident scatterbrain.
I'm looking forward to meeting her.
You're in for a treat. Although I'd hardly call her antisocial. Too much the other way, in fact.
Oh, I'm interested in compulsions of any kind. And this Gaffney woman seems antisocial enough for anybody.
Well, you've missed out on that one. After last night's incident, she's being transferred to maximum security at Blackmore.
Oh, that's a shame. I thought I could...
Mason's here to see you, Mrs. Reynolds.
Oh, Mrs. Reynolds, I was going to come and see you myself. Really, I was.
Mason, this...
The police! Oh, Inspector, I confess I did it. I murdered Ralph.
I'm just picking up the sheets.
You bloody liar, that's the buy-up stuff. There's Cass's Tim Tams.
Bad luck, Mitchell. Yeah. Nobody likes a sticky beak.
Just take it nice and easy, Manny. Do as you're told and you might live for a few more hours at least.
Feels to give me roses. I wish he could again, but that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down, but the sun and rain are prisoners too. Around. Last night I dreamed we were together, sharing all the love we'd known, till I had to face the nightmare.